loves. So today we're going to do a BooHoo haul. I've never ordered from BooHoo before. They have plus sizes, they have straight sizes. Anyway, so I really wanted to try them. I had seen a few hauls on YouTube and I was just like, why not? I think Sarah Vargas, is how you say her name? I believe she had mentioned them and said that they always have a 50% off sale or a 40% off sale. I ended up getting 40% off, but they do have 50% off a lot. I like just missed the 50% off because I was procrastinating, but if you order through their app or even just use the app code on the regular website, Google it. I don't remember what it was off the top of my head. Then you can get 40% off, which is crazy. Their stuff already isn't that expensive, but I'm just going to show you some stuff. Show you what I got. I'm going to show you this first just simply because I kind of want to put it on. So the thing about the BooHoo website to keep in mind is that everything, it'll look weird when you order because if you're from the US and you go on the website and you look at the sizes, like it'll show you US sizes. But once you put it in the cart and you check out, it's going to show you different sizes because they are UK sizes. So like say, I think a size 18, which is what I ordered most of my stuff in, a US 18 to be safe. This hat was $9.60 and that was after the 40% off. Ooh. It's in the shade Berry. They had a mauve one too. I kind of wanted to order them all. With my extensions in, it's kind of hard to push it all the way down on my head, but I kind of like it. I'm gonna leave it on for a minute. Get a feel for it. Kind of like it, yeah. I like the color of it. It's hard to see if I'm sitting, but super cute. And for $9.60, like you can't beat that. So if you want to know what the actual prices are, obviously either go to the website or add 40% to any of these things. Plus Emily lace decal cami top. This, oh, it says right here, yes, US 16. That's nice. The little tags do say UK size 20, Europe size 48, US 16. This is super cute. I think I got it in the shade nude. A bunch of different colors in this guy. It just has this lace paneling in the middle. I did put it on and what's nice is it goes probably to about there, so you'll actually be able to see it. I'm glad that it wasn't too far down, especially with how far down this goes. I tried it on with a black cami and it worked really well. I just love that lace and I love the edge, like how it's got these little frays on it. Hopefully you can see that. I just love that for some reason. So this is super cute. I paid $12 for it, which isn't bad. It doesn't look the nicest thing in the world, like I'm not gonna lie. The back detail is cute. It's got the strap across the back, but it's really pretty and it's a little different. I don't have a lot of nude shades. It's slightly pinky, which is nice. I like pink, so I'm down. Sticking with pink, sorry for the noise in the bags. I know it makes a really loud noise. I haven't even looked at this yet. So it's another sweater. It's a lot like the pink sweater in my last haul, but this one is a little more subdued. It's a little more mauve. So this I got in a size 18 US. It's a size 22 UK. It's just another one of those grandpa cardigans, kind of. There's no buttons on this one though. It's a large knit, just kind of a dusty pink. The shade is pale pink. I believe it was in multiple shades, but it's just super cute. It's supposed to be a little bit oversized, I'm hoping. I feel like I should have gotten it in an even larger size because I love large cardigans, but hopefully it'll still be good. Waffle knit, I think is what this is called. Really excited about that. Everything is like black, nude, pink, or mauve. Like everything in this. And Berry, the one Berry item. Got this really cute bralette, especially after getting the wet seal one that I don't think is gonna work for me. I still haven't tried it on, but it just seems like it wouldn't be that comfortable because it's super thick. This one just called my name. So I paid $15.60 for this. So it was a little pricier. This one was also in a US 18. Just a little bralette. It's super stretchy though. And oh my goodness, the detail in this is so cute. It's got that same frayed edge. And it's got the little strap that comes up above. I just love it. I haven't even put it on yet. I'll try and figure out a way to show you this without being like showing you everything. I'll probably put it on over a cami or something, but it's super cute. It's nice and stretchy. Feels like it's gonna fit, which is nice. So obviously it's not gonna provide a lot of support, just something to layer under other camis. What I'm thinking, I'm literally just pulling these things out randomly. Someone left a comment or sent me a snap, I don't remember what it was, saying that they were sure I was gonna get this shirt, and I totally did. I don't know if I already told you that I already did, but I totally did. I've been really bad at responding to comments lately because things have been crazy. I've been super stressed out, and honestly when I'm stressed when I am stressed out or anxious, which I have horrible anxiety. I know I've talked about it a little bit, but like my anxiety can get, especially if I'm stressed out, my anxiety just like flies out. I get completely irrational. Doesn't make sense. And I honestly get scared to read comments sometimes just because I am human. And like on a normal day, I'm fine. Like you can sit there and you can say mean things.
Call me fat, call me ugly, say I can't talk.
It's gonna happen. But when I'm stressed out, like there's some days where you just don't want to deal with it. I'm glad when I finally do sit down and read them because you guys are so amazing and so sweet. I'm getting off on a tangent now, but anyway, So I haven't been responding to many comments. I'm really sorry. Once October is over and we're into November, I mean, my work life is going to be crazy outside of YouTube, but I think my brain will be. So I haven't tried this on either. This was an item that I saw Sarah Vargas get as well. She had it in white, but apparently she had already ordered it in black too. Of course, I got the black. It's got the sun and the moon on the sleeves. Sun, moon, and stars on the sleeves. Hopefully you can see this. So it's an 18. So it's feels super comfy. I'm not sure if this is the type of fabric that's going to show every little bump. The sleeves, look how cute those sleeves are. Super excited about this. It's something a little different. I don't wear a lot of long sleeve tops. I normally wear tank tops and then wear like a cardigan or something. So I'm excited to have this, but it's cute. It's cute for sure. This little guy's random. I'm actually wearing this right now. They have some makeup. I didn't realize they have a ton of different stuff on BooHoo. And this is one of their highlighters. It's the Get Gorgeous Highlighting Powder in pink. I think, hiccups. I think they also had a gold one, but I picked up the pink one. Usually pink works better on me anyway because I'm so fair. Just looking at it, it doesn't look that impressive, but on, I piled it on and I've run errands and come back like since I put this on my face. So it's still holding strong. It doesn't show much texture either. You know, some highlighters you put on and you see a bunch of texture. This one still has a nice reflection to it. See, I think it was only like $5. How much were you? I paid $3. So it was probably $5 along with the 40% off roughly. So girl, excited about that. If I make another order, I'm definitely going to get the gold one too, but I didn't want to go. I already spent like $144 on this haul altogether. This is just like that little pink top. So it goes pretty high too. So it's still got that lace panel. Again, this is a dress, so it's longer. Honestly, I'm so tall that I don't think this is going to work as a dress on me. It's much more likely going to just be like a long top, which I'm all about. I pretty much exclusively wear leggings. I'll wear jeans every once in a while, but not often. If I can find a legging that looks like a jean, shoot girl, it's my favorite. So this one again is in a size US 18. It's black, it's just simple. Plus Lily lace detail swing dress. Super cute, I just love the lace paneling. I love lace, everything in black, everything, all day, every day. Here is another dress. I don't know, I'm surprised that I ordered it, but I was feeling it. I don't know, I just ordered a ton of stuff in my cart. I think I put so much stuff in my cart and I took out a few things and I got it to the point where I was like, okay, fine, I can spend this much money. And I just checked out. So I don't know, this is the Plus Christy ribbed cold shoulder dress, again in a US 18. The ribbed factor is not my favorite. Like, kind of like it's the same material as like a wife beater is made out of. It's so hard to show you what this looks like without having it on. I mean, obviously you don't see it on me too, but it's just got straps all across the front. It's got the cold shoulder thing, so it's got the little sleeve. It looks really cute. Again, it looks super short, so it won't really be a dress on me, but I guess we'll see because I haven't actually put it on my body yet. But I just thought it was cute. It was something a little bit different. And I also ordered another jacket that I need to go grab that I left in the other room. This one, I got this one in a size US 20 just because it's a jacket and I wasn't positive. I'm glad that I did because I have chubby arms. So you guys, every video you hear about my chubby arms, I'm sorry. So just a mauve bomber jacket. Let me see what it's called. Plus Lucy MA1 bomber jacket mauve. This one was probably the most expensive thing, I think. Oh, dude, I paid $15.60 for this. It's a steal. So it's just a mauve bomber jacket. It's plain. It's just got the black trim. This, it's got little zipper details. The zipper actually, are you functioning? This. But it doesn't have anything underneath it. So literally, it'll just be like a little peek at your arm. But if you're into that, that's cool. That's such a good deal. No wonder I bought it. Because it isn't something that I would normally see myself in on the daily basis. But I was like, why not? Obviously, I'm feeling the mauve. I'm feeling the black nude mauve berry. Pink. Got some little guys in here. They had plus size chokers, which I thought would be good because girls got a net. Oh, interesting. This one's got like little buttons. It's just a thick black choker. It just looks like fabric. Plus Bianca wide slinky choker. Paid $3 for this. It feels like it's going to be comfortable though. That's what it looks like. You probably will have to play with it and make sure that it stays in place, but it's really cute. It makes sense now that they were plus size because they don't have the normal chain clasp like a lot of things do. This one also has the little button. That way you can see what it looks like. They look like little skulls. They're not, but it looks like little skulls. I think this one again was $3. No, this one was $4.20. All right, so there's this choker. It's just got a bunch of little strappies. This one does have a clasp. I'm not going to put it all the way on just because I'm not feeling 100%. I'm sorry, guys. But you can see all the different straps. So once it's on, it'll look something like that. I really like that a lot. It's really cute. This one is Plus Jessie Layer Choker Black. That one was also $4.20. We have this t-shirt. Plus JD Print Tee Gray. This is in a US 16. She's got this design on the front. Just great. So hopefully you can see the length of it. I guess when I put it up to me, it doesn't seem as short. For some reason, it just seems very boxy and loose, which is gonna be comfy. Like this, it's very wide. It's very wide. I'm excited to put it on though. Maybe I'll be fooled. But I really like the design on it. They had a couple different ones that looked kind of similar, and the other one was black, and I was like, get some gray, girl. Everything you own is black. So I think the last thing we have is the leather jacket. I'm gonna go grab it so I can show you. All right. So this is the leather jacket. It looks so, honestly, it looks pretty different from the picture, but it's still really cute. Like in the picture, it definitely looks like the detailing is gold. It's silver on the actual jacket. I didn't really notice the quilting on the shoulder in the picture. It looked different. It's still cute. It still fits. This one is in a size 18 as well. It retails for $70 though. I did not pay $70. I paid $40 for it. I still have all this little stuff on it because I've just tried it on. I do like that the arms expand a little bit. So not much. It's literally like a half an inch. I don't know. But that way it's easier to roll them up. I love wearing leather jackets that I can push up the sleeves. I hate wearing anything with sleeves that I can't push up the sleeves. I don't know. I just like being able to do that. So it's meant to be worn open usually. It's got little pockets. You can see all the detailing. There's a lot of quilted. It's got the flap. Yeah, just cute. I don't know, I was on the hunt for a leather jacket. I ended up ordering one more from Torrid that I actually really like. I didn't order a ton of stuff from Torrid, so I didn't really put it in the haul. But I'll probably show it to you soon, just so, why not? Anyway, guys, I think that is everything. Let me know what you guys think down below. If you've ever ordered from BooHoo, let me know what you think. Do you think this stuff is a good deal? Did you like anything? Are you going to order from BooHoo? Let me know what other places that I should try. Obviously, I've tried Charlotte Russe. I really like Charlotte Russe. I like Wet Seal. I've just kind of been on a roll lately. I've just been ordering so much stuff. I need some new leggings. They're from Torrid. Torrid's definitely my number one favorite place to get leggings. And usually jackets too, a lot of stuff. I love Torrid. I know it is more expensive than the other places, but I personally think it's great quality. And sometimes it's worth the price tag. Like if it's something that you know you're gonna love. Like I had a leather jacket from Torrid that I got years ago that I wore for like 3 years. And they finally got one in that looks pretty similar, so I ordered it. I spent too much money on it. Anyway, I am rambling. I'm really glad that you guys are enjoying these clothing hauls, especially because I've been on a kick buying stuff. I just wanted to have some cute stuff to wear in London, so I went a little crazy. Because it's always an excuse, even though I'm going to want to shop when I'm there, but I have to have cute clothes to wear while I shop while I'm there. Does that make sense? I'm loving this hat, though. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Bye. Sign off. Ooh, my bra straps are showing. I am classy today. I look like such a slob today. Give the illusion that I'm more proportional than I am. Proportional? You guys know what I'm saying. What are they calling it? It's a... what your name is? A little bit different. I don't know what this is, but I'm going with it. It's probably going to... I bet that's so attractive right now. I feel like this really accentuates this gobbler right here.